Hello.
I'm sorry, I'm just so excited to play this game.
How y'all doing tonight?
Good.
Oh, rad.
Yourself?
Hey.
I got it.
I found it. Uh-oh.
What the fuck is this?
It's El Gay Gain T. No! Oh. I got it! Oh. How did I not tell he was behind me that whole time?
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
That was...
His stuff is alive.
His stuff is pulsating very madly.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher. I
died as I lived, being penetrated by very large things.
Oh no.
Don't talk.
How I wanted to go.
Sort of.
Sort of. Not in this particular context, but you know.
Growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back. Lewis!
Is that a little echoey again?
Yeah.
Did you bork it?
I borked it.
There we go.
I was the one to fill your dark soul with light!
Sorry. Why do we care so much for him? We saw him like 3 times.
I shot him in the face like 5 times, too. Ah, pills.
Unfortunately, they're a suppository.
Oh, no.
Oh, you have to play this fucking
Ashley. Oh, I hate.
Is this actually what's happening?
I think so.
Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, it's going to be so good. It's everyone's favorite privileged white girl.
Gaming's best. Gaming's strongest character. God damn, this fucking audio jack.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. What the fuck's that noise?
Oh. Oh no, Ashley.
Has she been doing this for like the last
hour?
32 minutes to an hour?
Yes. Just crying out Leon continuously. Hey Ashley, guess what I did with my day? I got an attaché case, what have you been doing? Nothing? Oh, cool.
I also got a rocket launcher and my friend was penetrated really deep.
Oh, fuck, yes.
And she's like, oh, wow, really? Yeah, he's dead now. Oh, shit, that's hot.
They'll pay for your death. It'll cost $250.
Too shitty.
It's gonna be great.
Oh, do you have to protect her, the female-o?
Yeah, I do.
Quick, put her out of her misery. Rocket launcher.
Got it.
Fucking nailed it. Why would you shoot from the top down? That's really...
Stop covering it.
I would have logically shot from the bottom up.
Fair enough.
Talk about near-death experience.
Speaking of which, have one!
Hello. Oh, she's so useful.
Yep.
Oh, fuck, man.
Got her.
Ow, my penis. I kept it in my chest for safekeeping.
Ow.
Shit.
Yay.
Ow, my penis.
I kept that in my head for safekeeping. Alright, I can zoom in.
Oh! My head. By which I mean the head of my penis.
What do you do?
I don't know. I'm gonna go for a walk. I'm really bored. Ashley, what the fuck are you doing? Bye!
Bye!
How do I door?
Don't worry, I'll shoot it for you. Where is she gone? Oh, she's there again. Thank you. Oh, whoops.
I've been done a startle!
Whoops!
Go, Hitler, go, Hitler, go.
Ow!
Ow, my shit!
Ow, my other shit!
hurt me for the last time.
Ah! Damn it!
Leo!
Ow! Don't shoot me there, please!
Great.
Oh, fuck yes. Riveting.
Here I go!
Where the fuck did she go? Is that how I go through doors? Jesus. There's an item down there.
Oh, fuck!
This shit's worthless.
My jacket is made of rubies. What? What'd you say? I wasn't hearing.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I love it.
Is she a Kingdom Hearts character because she's wearing that?
Yes, like Kyrie.
Oh.
Help me!
Why would you?
Hi!
If you get touched, you just lose instantly.
Yes.
That is... Why do they give you health and why did you not take it?
I don't know. Row your boat. Whoops.
He's got a target on the back of his head. That's fucking hilarious.
Throw?
You probably throw the items on the shelf. Test it.
Oh, I can throw the lamp thing.
Well, you don't need to now, so just... What the fuck are you doing?
Row. Oh. Oh. Fucking nailing it, Ashley.
Alright. This is the worst, actually.
I love it. Oh, rad.
No, my name's Ashley. Silly foreigner.
It's silly. My name is Ashley! Oh my god, it's him. Because I want to throw. Ow.
Did it kill him?
No. Definitely not. Oh shit, he really led that one. Oh my god, oh my god!
Oh, this is gonna choke you down.
Leo!
My feminineness. Quick. Faster. More energy.
I'm trying. I'm rowing my boat as fast as I can.
Oh, shit, son. You did it. Better. Why don't you do the fast turn? Ever.
Well, like that.
Yeah.
And do it all the time.
But you didn't do it just then.
Oh, you're right. Oh, wait. Hang on.
You fucking the duck?
Yeah, I am.
Oh,
that's not good.
Oh, where'd you get that flashlight from, Ashley?
I don't know. eBay?
You could combine your yellow herb and your green herb and your red herb together to create maximum herbage.
Oh, shit.
Put them together, what do you get?
I get... Existential threat. Nipples.
She already had nipples. She is
Did
the
she just
prime
pick that
specimen
up?
Of a female woman.
Oh.
Eh.
Oh, shit. Your boot on.
Nailed it.
Man, I really hope I don't get ambushed while I'm down here.
This reminds me of that Starbomb song about Samus and how much she's a fucking badass, but also a female.
Oh, rad.
And everyone's like, oh shit, she got the boobies. Let's
booby her.
Objectify her, and then she kills them.
I'm the strongest dragon that you've ever seen.
Except he's fucking die. Not. He's, like, bitch tier dragon. That's what Ridley's for.
Yeah, no. Didn't they make that whole fucking song and then they realize, like, oh, wait.
Eh. He looks good in the animation.
That's true.
He's like, hey, girl.
Oh, wait. I just realized I chose the wrong button.
You sure fucking did.
I did. And you know what else I did? I would do it again.
The wrong button?
Yeah. You know it, baby. Oh, no.
What have I done?
I've locked myself.
Doubt has started to sink in.
Wow!
Peasantry money.
Eh!
Holy shit.
Eh. So badass. That doesn't sound good. That sounds scary.
Is there a bad guy in that skeleton armor?
Probably.
It's not a skeleton. Why did I say a skeleton? That's totally not ominous. Oh shit, a sliding puzzle.
Oh fuck, yes!
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm doing a startle.
I feel like you've done it the wrong way.
I probably have.
Pretty sure that bit that's right up in the top should be right down the bottom.
Which bit? That bit?
No. Don't worry. I hope. I hope he knows what he's doing.
I don't. I hate these fucking puzzles.
Is there a... Oh, you can just slide all of them at once? That's fucking rad.
That's fucking sick.
Oh, shit. Bullshit.
Fuck!
Bullshit.
Fuck bullshit. My ass!
Oh, no. Is there a way to reset this?
Probably.
Okay.
Alright, I guess I'm stuck with this.
Yeah. Do we want to just pause the video while you do this?
Yeah, probably. Or we just, like, fucking fast forward through this bullshit.
Alright, I'm not gonna talk then while you do this. I'll let you concentrate.
Or you could look up a sick, cheeky little walkthrough.
I could play the You Got a Friend in Me theme from fucking... Fire Emblem?
Fire Emblem. Nah, yes, the classic Fire Emblem theme.
Kingdom Shards.
Oh, it's funny because it's God.
Shit. Uh-oh, Brady just shanked me.
Uh-oh. You got a friend in me.
Actually, watching...
I am a friend.
Watching Barry Kramer stream that, I'm struck by... He mentions it a few times, but how that game is absolutely overloaded with polish just for the sake of polish. As opposed to, you know, polish that improves the game.
Yeah.
And I was struck by how absolutely correct that is. Not that that's inherently a bad thing necessarily.
I hate this so much.
Would you like me to have a go?
Hang on.
Are you just hoping there's a cheat way? Deal with this?
Yeah, a little bit.
Can I just kill myself? Can I have a look? Oh no, it's retaining your shit.
Oh no, here you go.
How do I do this? X?
X.
Ready? Did it.
What? You did it? Aww.
Apparently I'm alright at these puzzles, I guess. There's
Jesus
still a piece
Christ,
missing.
That was so fast! God damn it, I've not even finished making coffees yet. Oh, I thought that would take longer. Oh, this is so unprofessional. Oh no! I can't even find my headphones!
Well, there she is like, oh man, I suddenly had this massive surge of intelligence.
Oh no!
I'm not sure what happened.
Oh fuck!
But I can feel it fading.
Now there's a kettle in the background. No!
How about we do pause it here while you finish this coffee?
Oh.
Alright, everyone. I'm
see you
a
in a second. I hate you so much.
So you finished the puzzle.
Oh, wow, I did, except we... I'm not editing that out.
Okay.
Oh, you take full credit for that, you smart little boy, you.
I fucking will. Oh. Shit. You got the Salazar Slytherin symbol. It's a snake.
Oh, no.
It's a life... That's why there are snakes in jars. Holy shit, this is in the Harry Potter universe.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Oh no.
Oh fuck! Sorry.
Wow. Not
Sorry.
Only did you scream, you also sprayed the spittles like fucking.
That
everywhere.
Really scared me.
God, and I thought I was not good with horror games. I'm just not good.
And I've played this game.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. What do you think the stompy stomps were? Was that a successful dodge?
I hope so.
Somebody once tried to murder me with a great axe. And I am Ashley, and I'm a girl.
I was pushing all these doors because I like touching floors.
It's gonna do a karate chop action at you. Does that instantly kill you?
Yeah, probably.
This game is fucking bull to the shit.
Bullocks, if you will.
Once upon a time. I wish I could open doors like that. Like, without everyone being like, what the fuck are you doing? It's like, I'm gonna go outside.
Yeah!
The door just explodes. Huh?
Wait a sec, I know what this is. Just starts pushing that in there instead.
Why won't the snake fit?
Oh!
What does the snake say? Oh!
Turn the D's nuts. Yeah. No one has to die today.
Open.
You stupid bitch.
Red Hawk.
I love...
Is he the next Metal Gear Solid villain?
Yes. Laughing Hawk. No, that just sounds like fucking Skeletor.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm adjusting my seat because I'm a fat little boy.
Spoilers.
I'm not. I'm just... large. Uh-oh.
Did you break the audio?
No, the microphone just kind of dipped.
your joke was so bad that the microphone is kind of flaccid.
Where am I?
I don't fucking know. Gibraltar.
Oh, wow.
You unlocked it. Do you want me to re-digital?
No, it's all good.
Leon!
Hi!
What has he been doing this whole time?
Just been like, giving a kiss to Lewis. Sorry if I was being like a damsel.
And or in a distress. You killed 9 enemies. Holy shit.
Oh my god!
Do you have any idea how long this episode went for?
A while.
How long were we doing the puzzle for?
Long enough.
Alright. Examine them.
I'm gonna combine it.
Oh, that's kind of hot. You're right.
No. Oh, that's kind of hot. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck yes.
Hey, bro. Is it me you're looking for?
What a touching moment we had.
It does his little hand, like, reaches across again.
Why is your finger slightly damp? Before the audience gets pissed off. My body was like, something's wrong with this. Let me translate. Oh, it's weird.
I'll
never remember being a part of your crappy script.
Yeah.
Why don't you show me what a first-class script is like?
Can't these two just kiss already? Jesus Christ.
Just he reaches across the
bed. Oh, and he's 20 and also 80. And also
I'm
Napoleon.
27.
I'm totally like 48. I'm totally the legal age.
Oh, for this murder. Looks great. Oh.
Yeah.
Velvet Blue. That's my nightclub name.
Okay. Alright, where's this guy?
Introducing this fat sack of shit, Velvet Blue.
Velvet Blue, I like
you. Oh, it's
you.
A train ride.
Oh no, where's this guy? No.
It takes you, what the fuck?
Oh, back there.
Oh, that's where you need to go.
So, do you like movies?
No.
Oh.
I only like money.
Well, this is going to be an awkward ride home.
Because all I have is 50,000 pesetas. That's like $3 US, I think.
What's going on in the other room? I want to figure out what's happening there first.
Where?
The room we left. On this cool little train.
On this magic carpet ride. Don't you open your eyes.
Cause I sewed them shut.
Oh my.
Wait a minute, that's Cthulhu. That's kind of not really cool. Bye, Ashley.
What?
Nice knowing you, you stupid bitch. Wait a minute, I forgot to save. Oh, fuck it, damn it. I'll just do it later on.
What's in here?
Ooh.
Oh, this looks totally fine.
It's a treasure room.
It's 12 pistol bullets.
Oh, fuck, yeah!
You silly bitch.
Oh, I thought that was Ashley. I was like, eh.
Oh, this is weird. Use your rocket launcher. Shoot that in the big hookings. Oh, there's a chest. It looks so tasty. No!
Damn it! That really should have worked!
Who invented this room? For what purpose? Touch it. Holy shit.
Oh, wow. How many patas is that? Not much.
5,000? I could buy, like...
a whole ass!
Yeah.
With that patas.
Rich, firmly seasoned ass. Firmly seasoned.
What the... firmly seasoned.
Look.
I just imagine you in a kitchen just like, you've got your little, you got like your thing of pepper and you're just like, yeah!
Oh.
Bye.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, that's not great.
It's your boy.
I should really have not done that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Bye.
I'm here to be
Oh, cool, they have, like, they have season-appropriate clothing, that's nice.
Ouch. You caused me so much trouble, Slim Jim.
I didn't expect that!
You've caused me a frighten. Why is this lava see-through like
that? I know, what the fuck?
It's actually not lava, it's just colored water. It's just colored hot water.
It's just orange juice.
Yum.
Oh, delish.
Shoot him in his left thigh.
I've got to reload.
Oh, that's awkward. He's taking advantage. He's coming to get you. Oh, shit. He's got a trumpet. Wow. Wow. It's a shame that this... that box didn't have 12 bullets in it.
Ow.
Oh.
Not cool. Out of my teeth. I replaced it with a jellyfish to absorb all the pee.
Oh my god.
Thanks, JoJo's.
That's not in any way a reasonable course of action.
The classiest piss drinking scene in all of anime.
I am so upset.
Oh, fuck. Don't you want this tea? I've made it for you. It's steaming hot.
That also means someone went to the effort of, like, boiling piss.
No, he just pisses into the teapot.
The pee's not boiling.
It's hot. It's steaming, apparently. And also, he looks at it and it takes him until he, like, sniffs it to go like, wait a minute. This is pee-pee.
This tastes familiar.
Oh no!
Well, you brought this upon yourself.
Oh shit.
Damn, Ashley, you're never gonna believe it. I killed like 4 dragons. She's like, oh, wow, really?
Yeah, I'm stupid enough to believe that. Ah!
This sees a fly, like, flight pass in one of her eyes, like, starts following it.
Oh, I'm the Frog Princess!
I haven't seen that movie.
No?
A Princess and the Frog.
It's fine.
Oh. Well, that's not... that's not the global accolade I was hoping for.
It's alright.
Oh, ah. Shit. It's a horse fighting a... boo!
Use.
Oh, it's a chimera. It's like the ones from Dragon's Dogma, which is the classical chimera. It's a horse with a goat on its back and a snake tail.
That's a lion.
You know what I mean.
I really don't. Lion.
Look, they're very similar animals. They hunt in packs. They're the king of the jungle.
And when you ride them, it's the sport of kings.
Yes. Because...
and they riding... love and they love hay.
And by hay, I mean... hay.
And also, they get really happy when you feed them sugar cubes.
City bitch, that's lions.
Oh, no. My biology has done me a startle again.
An urn.
Just like Leon just like side-eyes that urn and he just like his knife just raises out of the frame of the camera.
Yeah, it just sounds like No. Anyway, yes, chimeras, they're good boys. You give them pets.
I'm made of horse.
Shush.
Like IKEA meatballs.
Oh, no, those are made of lions.
Oh.
The cheapest meat and tasty treat that I love to eat.
Oh, my God. Tasty treat, I love to eat. It's super sweet. That looks like a plot room.
You're a plot room.
Oh, fuck. No, that's my toilet. I call it the plop room.
Oh, can you shut up?
Never.
Oh, fuck. A herb. Put it in...
I never thought you'd ask.
What?
Me to fuck a herb.
There's a present ahead. You know how I can tell? Because this leads nowhere else. The present is probably zombies.
Oh, a horse!
Yeah, it's sleeping.
Oh, shit! Oh, it's fine.
She's... it's please right into her head.
Ashley, what are you doing?
I've been done a startle.
This looks like... The vibes I'm getting from this are super trustworthy.
Come and get me, big boy.
Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Let's fall in love.
May wrath of evil befall the one who... This seems suspicious.
Nah.
Uh-oh. That's a lot of shotgun shells.
How many did it give me?
I don't know. One. What the fuck is gonna attack you? Just a bunch of zombies?
Probably. Let's figure out what else is in this room, in these rooms first
I'm
before we do
Google
this.
I'm gonna Google the King's Grail and I'm not gonna tell you.
Oh no! And then you're gonna go, ha-ha!
King's Grail.
You know what else is a King's Grail?
King's Grail. As for the other two Americans...
Oh, I love them!
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna invite them over to dinner with my parents. Oof, sorry.
Oh, okay. It's not that bad.
No, it's just a bunch of cultists.
Sure.
It's just another silent boy. I believe in a thing called... Your stomach rumbling really loudly. Jesus Christ, are you okay?
Shut up, me. I'm so hungry.
Wait.
It wasn't until just then when my son was like, hey, bitch. I demand sustenance.
Follow me.
Ashley, are you fucking kidding me?
Okay.
Oops.
Wow. Fuck. That's some...
Professional.
Quality professional skills there.
Thank you. I thought you'd love them.
Says Jack shortly after having the 50-minute... Tummy rumbles. Oh, I should clap like that. Can survive this time.
Uh-oh. I think I entered the plot room by accident.
Where the fuck did he go?
I hope he doesn't notice those.
You can't just go into that room. That was kind of... Why couldn't you just run to the door anyway?
because I'm rad.
Ow, my ear. It's your boy.
Born to be war.
Born to kill her.
All right, Ashley, now just hold still and I'll get them. Yeah, it is, baby.
You should let it hit her.
Just to find out what happens.
Yeah.
Turns out it actually. It's like, oh no, she's too pretty to kill.
We'll protect you. Brains, also.
And your brains. I like them.
Sweet, tasty brains. Sure is a shame you don't have the King's Grail.
Oh no.
Because, man, it certainly fucking. Man, door locks are so hard to find these days.
Good door locks are hard to get a hold of.
These days, there's a zombie inside my flat.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Ow!
My teat! There we go.
What do you mean, teat?
Oh, you're right.
She's a lady. My bosom.
My tata. My Florence fun bags.
Are you fucking serious? Yeah. Your peppermint creams.
My peppermint creams. Get out of those peppermint creams right now!
God damn it.
That's such a dumb song.
It really is.
It's like, oh, so sweet. And then he's just like screaming about a woman's tits.
Tell me about your boobies! Shut up, me.
I'll get you some food after we're done with this one.
Apparently I'm really hungry.
Yes, you are.
Shut up.
Run.
Well, actually, oh, no, it's the Las Plagas. It's the Rise of the Phoenix. Oh.
Oh, hello. Hey, buddy.
What are you doing here? Nothing.
All right, I think we might leave it here, I think. It should be enough time.
Are you sure?
Let's find out. Yes, that's definitely more than enough time.
Oh, clap. Things
on I can...
Oh, shit. Holy fuck.
I can make your hands clap.
Alright.
I'm just gonna pat your tummy instead, because it's hungry. It's a hungry tum.
Riot gun.
Rifle. Firepower.
Do it.
Too late. Wow, I'm really, like, not doing anything else for this.
Nope.
Why would I?
I don't know, because you're not dumb.
Because I'm rad. Is there any more? These...
Well, when you get rid of your rocket launcher, you should get a totally mega potato.
Okay, I'll get that totally mega potato. In the meantime, we'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.
Laters.